Holy Bible, Ecclesiastes Chapter 12, Verse 6. Before ever the silver cord is cut, or the vessel of gold is broken, or the pot is broken at the fountain, or the wheel broken at the waterhole,